So I'm going to show you an effective way to use a smart UMS. Okay. So it is advisable after you log into the smart UMS and after the lecture has paused all the instructions and also the learning material and tutorial, it's good that you save a backup in your own computer. Okay. So that means that you don't have to access smart UMS all the time to access the materials. So except a few, most of them you can just do it or copy them into Microsoft Word. Okay. So for example, these are the instructions. So what I can do rather than spending time to read it on the website, I can just copy them. Okay. So these are the instructions, what I need to do for that week, and then test it in a Microsoft Word. Okay. So you can keep it and save it in your computer to know what you need to do. Okay, this is the first thing. And the second thing is that you should download all the material with you, okay, and save it in your computer. Okay. So for example, if the learning material is a file, then you should download the file. Okay, just click and download the file. Okay, you can see this is not downloaded into your computer, it's still accessed through the internet. So it's better to download the file, just download into your PC. Okay. And if the learning material is a video, so you should click on the video. And if the video is saved in the YouTube, then it will be very easy for you to organize all the video. So for example, these are the video clip. So what you can do, you need to log into your YouTube account. And then after that, you can click on the video. Okay. And then save the video into your playlist. So you can just click save. And then you can save the playlist in under your channel. If the video set share by lecture is a single video, then you can click save. Okay, so you have to log into your own account. Okay, save. And then you can create a playlist. Okay, so let's say this is a video for the course. Okay. Then just click create. Okay, or you can save it to any of these pre-existing lists. So it will make your life easy to organize all the video resources. So if the video that share is in the form of playlist, so the link, that means that it's a YouTube playlist that consists of many videos. So you don't have to set them one by one. What you need to do, you need to click on the playlist name. After that, just click on this button to add the entire playlist to under your library or your account. So you can just click add. So now you can see it's under your account. If you want to look for the video, you can just click on library. Okay. Then you can see the playlist that you have saved. Okay. The video that you have saved and also the playlist that you have saved.